Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. My name is Nathan Hubbard. I am a percussionist and composer, and San Diego New Music has invited me to present some pieces. So welcome. I'm going to start off with a piece for solo vibraphone from the late 90s entitled In Her Garden. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. My name is Nathan Hubbard, and this concert is presented by San Diego New Music. We're doing some new pieces, some old pieces, all featuring vibraphone, marimba, and a little bit of electronics. The first piece you heard was In Her Garden. It was a piece of mine from the late 90s. And I'm going to do a brand new piece now. These previous two pieces you've seen have been solo vibraphone, and for this next piece we're gonna do vibraphone plus sort of extended resonant metal percussion and just a little bit of electronics using field recordings and some samples. And this piece is called For Alex Klein. Thank you. Hey, thanks for joining us. My name's Nathan Hubbard. This is a concert presented by San Diego New Music. You've been listening to some of my original pieces for solo percussion. That last piece was called For Alex Klein, dedicated to the LA-based percussionist and composer Alex Klein. The many things I like about Alex Klein's music, he has a really interesting take on the sort of the attack and then the sustain of different percussion and using it in ensembles and things like that. So a lot of that piece was based around resonant metals and then just a little bit of a use of some electronics and field recordings to sort of expand the sound palette, as it were. This next piece, we're going to take that idea even farther. I wrote this piece in 07 and it's called The Rain Has Followed Me North. It's for reverse piano, sampled voice, marimba, and a fair amount of electronics, some field recordings, and some quieter sort of sonic things. This is probably the lushest piece, as it were, lush. Thanks again for joining me. This piece was originally recorded, and the sampled voice on this is my friend Nina Deering, who passed away this year, and so this piece is for her. Thank you. Hey, thanks for hanging out. My name's Nathan Hubbard. You've been listening to Solo Music for Percussion. This concert is presented by San Diego New Music. I've got two more pieces for you. As you notice, at some point we shifted from the sort of long ringing tones of the vibraphone to the more slightly thumpier wood-based sound of marimba. We're going to do two more marimba pieces. This next one is brand new. It was written last year for it was supposed to be a duet with a woodwind player who was on tour, and we were going to record when they got to San Diego, but they never showed up. So it's been sitting here, and I'm going to play it solo. It's called Derivative of the Bass Word. After that, we're going to do another brand new piece called Timeline Mechanism, and that'll be it for this concert. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for listening. Thanks for sending music for the invite. You can check out my music at www.castorandpolluxmusic.com. You can find me on Facebook, on Instagram, on LinkedIn, I think that's it. Thanks. Have a nice night.